Anyone who attempts to attack the church is attacking God, so says Methodist minister Reverend Seth Ampadu. Sunday's incident is reminiscent of the 2001 attack at the Castries Cathedral, where worshippers were set ablaze and an Irish nun killed. The two men convicted of the crime, Kim John and Francis Philip, told police then that God had sent them to combat corruption in the Catholic Church. Reverend Ampadu says this latest attempted act of arson is an onslaught on the Christian religion.
As soon as you attack Christianity, you are attacking the entire nation. Because St. Lucia is a religious community. We believe in God, and the church is a symbol of the presence of God in our community. And therefore, if anyone attempts to attack the church, it means that person is attacking God. And God's wrath will come upon the society.
As it happens, the Methodist church located on Chisel Street was the scene of a break-in somewhere between the late hours of Sunday and the early hours of Monday morning. Thieves made off with several items housed within the church building, including a keyboard, computer, standing fan, and speakers. Reverend Ampadu was left astounded at the audaciousness of the burglars, who also splattered feces in the church's vestry. According to him, such acts where people do not respect the sanctity of a church set a dangerous precedent.
You see, a religious community should not do this kind. You know, they don't respect the sacredness of the church. And for me, it is very dangerous for the society. And therefore, we want to appeal to those people who are involved in this act to attack the church or stealing from the church to put a stop to that. Because if you do that, you are bringing curses into your family and the generations to come. You know, because any sin in the church is sacred. Because we consecrate it before we use to the glory of God. And therefore, if you steal or you destroy it, you are bringing curses to your home.
The Methodist minister says, though there may be different religious beliefs, each person must learn to respect the other's creed. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.